Turn back at the blue line. Alex Edler to Chris Higgins, trying to break to the net. Higgins draws a penalty. Kessler got the puck. Higgins with a shot. He scores! On a delayed penalty call, Chris Higgins gets the goal. He drew the penalty, and Vancouver has forged ahead 2-1.
Playoffs are all about raising the level of intensity. And for players like Higgins, he's got two goals in this playoffs, two game-winning goals. A turnover at the offensive blue line. Good feat by Higgins to create the power play opportunity. But look at it, he has a heads-up presence of mind to go right back after the puck. And for the goaltender, Rene, the fact that he lost his stick right here on the second collision, he just has a hard time getting back quickly, and it's in the back of the net like that.
What another great play by Ryan Kessler right there.
You see the response from Rene. He's disappointed that his own defenseman Klein took him out of the play.